struggle too much. And hope to kill you fast.
Oh, God.
What are you doing?
This is horrible.
No.
You. Stay away! This is my fault. My two daughters. Daughters, they were so lovely. But it's okay.
Leave it for the next shift.
Hey, don't take too long down there. Wanna finish this game?
Yeah.
What if the unholy ones figure out how to ignite that shit?
Shit. All right. I hate that place.
Look, I'll go check it out. You can stay here.
Thanks, brother.
Early 18th century. I remember black silk fans were used when conducting funeral rites for nobles.
Watch it, you're fucking up the board.
Relax, you're losing anyway. God damn it, not again.
I got it.
For the next shift.
Hey, don't take too long down there. I want to finish this game.
Yeah.
What if the unholy ones figure out how to ignite that shit?
Shit. All right. I hate that place.
Look, I'll go check it out. You can stay here.
Thanks, brother.
Thank you.
Watch it, you're fucking up the board.
Relax, you're losing anyway. God damn it, not again.
I got it.
What the hell?
Leave it for the next ship.
Hey, don't take too long down there. I want to finish this game.
Yeah.
What if the unholy ones figure out how to ignite that ship?
Shit.
All right.
I hate that place.
Look, I'll go check it out. You can stay here.
Thanks, brother.
Not again.
I got it.
Alicia, honey, I didn't want to write this. But if I don't do it now, I might not have another chance. Your mama got herself into some trouble, and I might have to be gone for a very long time. I don't know when or if you'll ever read this, but I want you to know I fought for you. Everything I did in my life was for you. All the time away, all the money I saved, all the sacrifices. I'm sorry for everything you're gonna have to go through without me. If I don't make it back, find Conrad Roth. You've never met him, but he's the best man I've ever known, and he's your father. You have his eyes. You're the light of my life, and I love you more than anything.
Thank you.
special occasion. Probably a wedding. Doesn't look older than a few years.
Forgot about the smell.
It's quiet. I don't think she's down here. Maybe we should just leave.
Come on, we have to be sure. Let's search the pit.
Hey, what's going on down there?
Oh, hey, Nikolai sent us out.
We're here on orders. Some of the enforcers told us we, didn't actually talk to him. He wants one of the prisoners. The new one they just brought in.
All right, show me. Then we'll bring him up to Nikolai together.
Yeah, sure.
Submit themselves before you. With voices we praise you. With hearts we honor you. With fire we are bound to you. You are the sun. You are the light. You are the storm that rages at night. We are your children. Wait for the day. Bring us the dawn. Show us the way. Your place is...
bitch. When I get out of here, I'm gonna shove one of those arrows right up your ass.
This one's got a temper.
Hey, don't rile them up. We're working here. Goddamn idiot.
This cage is kind of overkill.
Since the old man busted out, they don't want to take any chances.
I need help here!
Get up!
I didn't think anything could take that guy down.
He went out swinging. Gave me a chance to get to you. Look, there's a rescue helicopter on its way. I know they're keeping Sam separately. Have you seen Whitman?
Guess he didn't make it to the guest rooms.
Yeah, Mr. Showbiz probably weaseled an upgrade.
We'll find him. And Sam, too. But we're not gonna do anything from up here.
I'll find a way to get you out.
All right, let's try to loosen this thing up. Come on, guys, again.
Okay, ready? Jump!
It's no use, Reyes.
Ready? Jump!
God damn it.
Lara, there's some weird shit going on here.
We heard them talking about a sun spirit.
Sun Queen, the ancient ruler of Yamatai.
You gotta be kidding me. You mean, this is Yamatai?
Yes, it would appear so.
Well, ain't that something? We found the damn place after all.
This wasn't what we expected, eh?
Understatement of the year.
Sam's involved somehow. Their leader thinks she's some kind of key.
Oh, great. They have their own Charles Manson, too.
His name's Matthias.
Oh, poor Sam. I hope we can find her.
One thing at a time. First, let's get the hell out of this cage.
Lara, you gotta dislodge that counterweight. Hey, what about that old gas light?
Hold on to something!
That's it!
Oh, yeah! Yes!
This place is becoming unstable. The floor is starting to buckle.
Okay,
you're doing great!
The other counterweight. It's locked down over there.
Keep it up, you're on the right track.
Hurry, Lara! Whatever you're gonna do, do it fast!
Lara, get your ass in gear. Get us out of here. Look, there's daylight on the other side.
That's not enough, Laura!
All right!
Thanks!
Holy shit, that was close.
Lara, it looks like there's a way out on this side.
Okay, then go! I'm going in to get Sam and Whitman.
Good luck! Be safe, Laura!
I've set up a rendezvous point back across the bridge. The chopper's gonna be here soon.
Laura's still looking for Sam and Whitman.
One leaves. That's what I heard in Japanese before the plane crashed. The ritual from Himeka's tomb. Why is Matthias so interested in it?
We got people dropping the watchtower.
Okay, what happened?
Once they stopped seeing me as a threat, they let me move about almost freely.
Did you know the others were captured?
Yes. Sam's in there, but I couldn't free her without a weapon. These Solari are an anthropological marvel, Lara.
They're insane murderers, Dr. Whitman. We need to get our people out of here.
Of course. I'll keep a lookout here. You call me when it's safe.
You understand. You have been chosen, Samantha. This is a great honor for you, for all of us. Some were beginning to doubt we'd ever find you. But here you are.
Please. I know you think I'm something special. But I'm not. I don't want to be chosen.
This is not about what you want. It's about what you are. Himiko's blood runs in your veins. I think you know this, Samantha.
You're insane, Matthias! Why are you doing this?
You're searching for logic and reason where there is none. I made the same mistake once. Back when I thought ships could reach us and planes wouldn't fall from the sky.
I just want to go home.
So do I, girl. I've waited years for this moment. I've given my life. Don't you think I've tried to get away from here? From this place? We're all trapped here. But you, Samantha, you have the power to release us. Many have given up their souls willingly for this gift.
The fires are getting worse. The other girls vanished.
This must be ended. Dimitri, guard her with your life.
Laura! Oh my god, you're here! I was beginning to think I was going crazy.
It's okay. It's okay. It's gonna be okay. My weapons.
How are we ever going to get out of here?
We need to leave before he comes back. Whitman! Whitman! Where the hell is he?
Run, Laura, run!
Get down!
Back!
Run!
Back into the throne room!
Thank you. go! All of you! Find the chosen one! This one is mine! I've been waiting for you, girl! You go! Now you pay!
Now, I'm gonna fucking kill you, child! Oh shit!